So today, the students are going to be in a simulation where the mannequin actually go into cardiac arrest and see how the students respond, see if they pick up on the monitor, and see how they respond to a code blue situation where they're trying to resuscitate the patient in a group team effort.
How are you feeling right now? Do you feel any different?
I'm okay.
Yeah? Do you mind if we start by taking some vital signs and assessing you?
Okay, Patricia, this is some amiodarone. It's a pill that's going to help control your heart rate and maybe put you back into what is a normal rhythm.
When she crashed, it's a little nerve-wracking.
Her respiratory status is declining, so as of right now, we're going to hook this ambu bag up and try to maybe give her some oxygen through this.
She still has a rhythm, but it's kind of like a big pause in between. We're like, okay, this isn't good, so we're like, how do we get this back? Where do we start? Who does what?
She's not breathing adequately. Do you want to flop the bed? We're going to give her respirations. Trisha.
Rapid response. Yes, 161.
She does have a pulse. Okay. But she still has a slight pulse. It's just very, very slow.
I want two people in the chest, two people behind Julie on the chest. Lift that chin up. There you go. Just keep compressions.
How are you feeling, Miss Patricia?
122/90.
Hi. Welcome back.
Hi.
How are you feeling?
Kind of like this for a little bit.
The biggest thing students take from this is in a code situation, it's all about teamwork.
I definitely learned a lot of collaboration, and ultimately the goal was to learn how to save a life.